Hoy hoy and welcome. Today we're playing Lowell George favorites, songs written or co-written by Lowell George and played on the Little Feet radio show. If you have a Lowell George favorite that you'd like to see on the show, please leave a comment.
Didn't feel just right. She had fever all day and chills at night. Now things got worse, yes, a serious fight. Times like this, it takes a man of society like getting out of a fight. A doctor loves the heart of the doctor the mind.
Miss Emmy Lou Harris. And Miss Bonnie Raitt. And Mr. Jesse Winchester.
I seen the bright lights of Memphis and the Commodore Hotel.
She sang the song so well. If you be my Dixie chicken, I'll be your Tennessee lamb. Sing along, she's always getting with the song. And one night in the lobby of the Commodore Hotel, I chanced to meet a bartender who said he knew the well. And as he handed me a drink, he began to hum a song. And all the boys there at the bar began to sing along.
Drop your sticks, Gene.
The sticks got slippery. Go, Gene, go. I heard you got an infection from a guitar player of great renown. legs there. Better
Back in 1979, Lowell George came to see my band, Tombstone, at the Topanga Corral. At the after party, somebody handed Lowell an acoustic guitar, and he played a song that he introduced as a moldy oldie.
Oh. I've been warped by the rain, driven by the snow, drunk and dirty, don't you know, and I'm still willing. Out on the road, late at night, seeing my pretty Alice in every headlight. Alice. Dallas Alice. And I've been from Tucson to Tucumcari, to Hatchape, to Tonopah, driven every kind of rig that's ever been made. Driven the back roads so I wouldn't get away. And if you give me weed, white sand wine, and you show me a sign, I'll be willing to be moving. Play it, Billy. By the sleet, had my head stoved in, but I'm still on my feet, and I'm still willing. And I smuggled some smokes and folks from Mexico, baked by the sun, every time I go to Mexico. And I'm still, and I've been from Tucson to Tucumcari, to Hatchape, to Tonopah, driven every kind of rig that's ever been made, driven the back roads so I wouldn't get away. And if you give me,
Mr. Sam Clayton is our conga player. Sam Clayton. Mr. Ken Bradney is our bass player. Richard Hayward is our drummer. Mr. Paul Breyer is our other guitar player. Mr. Bill Payne, our keyboard player.
Lowell George.
Weed, white sand, white. And you show me a sign, I'll be willing to be moving.
Thank you all very much. We'll be right back.
that's all for now. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And please subscribe. You'll be notified of our next Little Feet Radio Show. Thanks for watching.